Hi everyone. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a video background with a spotlight effect that follows the cursor. There is a dark overlay and a circular light follows the cursor as we move the mouse. The overlay disappears when we click the button and the cursor returns to normal. Let's get started. The body contains three main parts: a video container with a video element, an overlay that creates the dark effect, and a section with a title and a button. The button removes the dark effect, allowing us to see the video clearly. Let's move on to CSS. In this part, we'll create the cursor spotlight effect and add a hover animation to the button. First, we set the font family for the text. These variables position the spotlight effect at the center of the screen before the user moves the mouse. The cursor is set to none to hide it at the start. The video container covers the entire screen. The overlay is a dark layer placed above the video. We use mask image with a radial gradient to create a circular light effect. The light follows the cursor position, controlled by X and Y values. The title is white, centered, and resizes based on the screen size. The button has a smooth hover animation with a scale effect. We adjust the button size for smaller screens. Now let's move on to JavaScript, but we'll come back to CSS later for additional properties. In this part, we'll create the spotlight effect that follows the mouse. We add an event listener for the mouse move. The cursor's X and Y positions update the overlay's light position. Now refresh the page. As you can see, the spotlight effect is working clearly. Now we'll also make the button work, so when we click it, the page reacts. First, we'll track whether the button text has changed with this. When we click the button, the overlay fades out. This adds the fadeout class to the overlay to make it disappear smoothly. We'll restore the default cursor and change it with CSS. Then, the button text will change to get started after 1 second. A has-faded variable ensures this text change happens only once. The fade-out class makes the overlay fully transparent and removes the mask effect. And the cursor returns to normal. The video was paused, now I'm activating it again. And there you have it. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the bell icon so you never miss out on the latest tutorials. Thanks for watching.